Shout out to the Seattle Mariners organization. On Saturday, 108-year-old Evelyn Jones became the oldest person ever to throw out a first pitch at an MLB game. That's a strike, Blue. Sunday, World Cup hero Megan Rapinoe threw this pitch from the top of the mound. And like a true soccer star, she nailed the celebration. The Mariners split the first half's final series with the Angels, but they won the weekend with the pregame festivities.